his second letter to Timothy, St. Paul tosses off a remark which throws some light on the transfiguration of Christ, the theme of the liturgy for the second Sunday of Lent. Grace, he says, has been given us before the beginning of time, but we have only become aware of it with the manifestation of Christ Jesus, who abolished death and proclaimed life and immortality through the good news. The transfiguration of Christ was one of those moments of manifestation when we learnt through his glory of the final gift to be accorded us in accepting the gospel, life and immortality. On that occasion, Christ's humanity was flooded with the glory of God, and not just his face as with Moses on encountering the living God. The source of life was within him. The spiritualizing of his body, the pointer to his resurrection and exaltation. St. Augustine says that we who are the body of Christ will surely follow our head into the glory of eternity. The life and immortality that are his by right and which we have glimpsed will be ours who have accepted him as a saviour.